inquisitively and said, "How is Sister Marlowe?" I mean, she floored me. She's going to be fine. She was in hospital. She goes, "In a hospital? This hospital?" But she was so far away in her mind. She had been talking of her violin classes in the morning. She had been talking of so many other things. And in the middle of everything, her mind came back and her heart was on you. Bring you greetings from her.
Yeah.
Already
praise
done.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah. Well, yeah. All right. Praise God.
Lord.
Amen.